Bees. Totally different game, and BV was full marks for the win, 4-0 that night.
And Kimberly is on the board.
And that's what we didn't want early.
Jaden Kostiuk. 29. What shot scored?
That was a real nice shot up until last year. And to see what he's done and where he is right now is almost unbelievable.
It's amazing. He's one of the best skaters I've seen. He's got the score!
There we go!
Rhett Hamilton!
That's what we were looking for, guys. Beautiful setup. Coaches have been working on the power play and telling the boys to set up and be patient, and they certainly were on that power play. It basically kept
the right team.
Kept Nelson to the outside.
Number 18 had a good chance. Marshall made the save, but popped out, and the rebound goes in. Noble keeps it in for Powell. Back to Noble. Noble with a turn, gets it back for Sucro, who takes the shot wide.
Yeah! There was Bennett Ankiewicz, Johnny on the spot to play that bounce off the end boards, and give Nelson another power play goal, second of the night. And we close the gap now to a one goal. Kimberly 3 and Nelson 2.
Reed now at the point. Passes it to Kapizian behind the net to Laskowski. He puts it up front, and Cash Regan puts it home for his second of the game.
And that's what they were supposed to be guarding against, and Kimberly did a great job of going cross-ice back door, and that time it worked for them. Really, really nifty play in the corner. I actually don't know if he actually might have deked himself out for a minute.
He did score!
That is a Nelson boy, Joe Davidson, on the tip, using his size to go to the net, and he tips it, and all of a sudden, we're back to a one-goal hockey game.
And what an amazing penalty kill. We are now just down by one man. And they score.
Unfortunate bounce for Dylan.